Yo, Dre, drop the verse.
It's going down, face of Black Street. The homies got at me, collab creations. Bump like agony, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, that dog couldn't catch me. Stop with Dre making moves, attracting runners like a magnet, giving them orgasms with my mellow accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies Black Street and Teddy, the original rock shakers.
Shutting it down, good lord. Baby got them open all over town. Strictly bitch, you don't play around. Cover much grounds, got game all the time. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day. True play away, I can't get her out of my mind.
Wow.
About the girl all the time. East side to the west side.
Got a 1972 Chevrolet C10 AM radio. We've done a conversion on it. This one's headed towards Texas. Everything cleaned up good. We had to replace a couple parts in it. Done the Aurora Design conversion on it. It's got AM FM stereo, 180 watts out, 4-channel total. 5 pre-outs across the back, in case you want to add an amp or a little sub. It has a Bluetooth and voice command. Right now you're on FM. This is your mic that comes with it. This is your auxiliary in line that comes with it. You get this piece to hide, and you also get the other piece to hook up your devices or your phone. Right now you're on FM.
Curves the word spin.
You have a stereo LED. There's a blue one right here that'll light up in a minute, which is your Bluetooth and your operating LED. Won't go to AM, just turn it off right back on.
They did this over and over.
That takes you to AM
year
radio.
After year. Prosecutors say that bribery and kickbacks became a way of doing business.
Go back to FM, just turn the off right back on. All your presets still work. We're using the original tuner and the original controls in it.
I mean, you can have a great quarterback that can.
You also have a.
Maybe to stand his ground a little bit.
Nice music here. Treble. Bass. And you also have, if you have 4 speakers hooked up, you have fader. All you do is take your treble control and pump it twice, clockwise. Now you're going to fader, rear, front. Once you find what you want, just let go of it. Now it's back on treble and bass. Opposite direction will give you balance. Right and left. Now you got all that set up, you can go to treble and bass. We have auxiliary in cable. All you do is you hide that somewhere, you can plug right into it, any device, and turn on your auxiliary, which this is an iPod. I'll play a little music, and I have it programmed so it'll come up over here around 5. The little LED will turn red. Now you're in.
Stone blew a tree down in my backyard. My axe wouldn't cut me. I'd like to feature.
At any time, go right back to it. That's how your auxiliary works. Now we're going to set the Bluetooth up, show you how to log on to your Bluetooth for the first time, and then any other time when you get in the truck. You should not have to do that. When you turn it on and got your phone, it will automatically find it. All right, we've come up on Bluetooth here. And in order for it to start searching, that little blue light, we're going to take this knob here and go down twice.
Yep, going on at 6, and excited to get the Ink and Iron Festival, 1st of August.
There, now it's starting to search. It's going to come up here, Aurora Design. Press on it. And now it's going to pair up.
Tomorrow, all day long, Buzzbox Office Thursday, we're going to give you plenty of chances to get in on our dime. Just got to hang out with us.
That beep tells you connected. The blue light is solid. We're going to bring the voice command up and tell it to play some music by simply taking the volume knob and turning it up twice. Let's go back to regular screen. Play music. She didn't understand that, did she? Play music. If you want to change that song, you just take your tuner knob to advance, take it, turn it just a little bit. It'll work your phone for you. If you'd like to repeat, just back up. Always do it in a motion like this to try to keep the needle from running out of bounds. Gonna bring her up again. Stop music.
Okay, paused.
Now she paused the phone, it's gonna cycle right back around to radio. A little light here will turn back a kind of an apple. Now you're back on radio. That's how you pair up your iPhone or any phone that's got Bluetooth and how it operates with the voice command. Your inserts are here and labeled on the side of the radio for your auxiliary in and your mic. And basically that's it. Wiring harness is out of the back. You still got your original back brace bracket in the original case, original AM radio. 1972 Chevrolet C10. Hope you like it. Thank you.